Looking ahead now, the Veterans Health Care System of the Ozarks will hold a public town hall meeting on Monday, July 9th at 11 a.m. in Fayetteville. Senior VHSO officials will address any concerns or questions veterans, their families, and beneficiaries have, and will also provide the most current information.